catching up here. This is kind of a bit of a high pressure job, so not really much footage on the critical part, which is the branches hanging over the lines. You can see this is a very big tree, so I think it, I guessed about 140 feet. Conservatively, so definitely a very big one. The branches, a lot of the branches were over the wires, and the roads nearby too. So we kind of have high voltage lines over there too. So there wasn't really anything on that side. We were all good, but. At this rigging point here, you can see my my rigging point, and that is about easily 90 feet. So that brings us to we probably got another 50 feet to go. I'm feeling pretty good about this tree because the weather conditions are good, and there's not really like a ton of heavy foliage left, so a really good chunk of the weight of the entire tree has been removed. So you may see here trucker straps that I put up here. One here and one here because of the included bark. You can see that below, maybe. I don't really like included bark very much for obvious reasons. So I kind of just did that I just wanted to try it out. Eliminating the weakest link in the system. In the strength of the tree is kind of what I was going for, so that's what I did, and now I've finished rigging at this point, and I'm gonna go up there and reset my rigging line and hope the rigging line reaches the ground, or like is long enough to reach the ground when branches are lowered. So yeah, that's kind of my plan now. And wind's picking up here and there, so I'm not really happy about that, but you can see that the, well, we can see from the previous, the angle from before we started the job, the tree wasn't super heavily, didn't have a super, didn't have a high amount of foliage weight, in my opinion. So that was a good thing, even though it was a codominant stem, like a triple codominant stem. Yeah. So once we get more of that weight off, it'll be a lot better. We'll have to reassess the wind. It's changing direction, but it settles down, and I can work in that condition. So. That's kind of what I'm gonna do. Let's reset the rigging and get more branches off, and then we can see about the tops if we have to, if we can just drop them, or if we can, if the conditions aren't good, then we'll just hang the tops. Okay, talk to you soon. Get my rigging line on there. Helped me out a lot. That reading line will definitely not reach the ground. It's fine. That means they just have a little bit more work to do. Alright. Okay, this is another. This is a relief having this off my shoulders. Literally. Okay. That's that. Now, the climbing line, get an SRT system up here. Drop anything. Okay, and then I'll have this on top of here. If this wind stops, that would be really, really nice. I'll be like super happy. Okay, nice, it's good. All right. This is why. Another reason I had tons of weight here. Okay. You guys are having lunch because I'll stop them again. I'm gonna come down and come back up here. I'd like to really, really would like to just get this all done in one shot. Okay. Go down. I think I will maybe set up the camera here so that you guys can kind of see what's going on below me. Check out my connections. Good. And okay, yeah, let's do that. And then maybe the battery will die doing this. Okay. interested, this guy. Is that gonna stay? Okay, that's my setup there. This is a tag line. I can pull that down. This is my line. And I might even just bring that up a little higher after to rope that top down if I need to. Anyways, here we go down here. we go. Storm came in. Now, yeah, anyways, not the greatest day, whatever. Not the worst day either. Got a few more branches, small tops. The wind may be blowing in my favor actually, so I might just drop a big top. Anyway, let's do head cam. I'll save some battery for now. Stand clear! Very good. Huh? Yeah. Well, that's the show. Stress level mitigated. Hey guys, set your wraps and don't stand under the piece. Don't stand under it. Good. Yeah.
Even half.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Ha. Yeah.
That's why.
Oh, okay. Good.
on, man.
Good job, guys. Yeah, good. You guys too.
Man. Good job.
Big job. Well, everyone was staying on top of it. That was good. Yeah.
So maybe we can bring that in the longer pieces?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, we're going to use a machine.
Yeah, yeah. Ha ha ha.